Hello, and thanks for checking out ChartGuys.com. We're proud to be one of the most successful technical analysis communities online, teaching you the skills to become a more confident, effective, and informed trader. Join our community of hundreds of analysts worldwide working together to learn the charts, generate profit, and achieve financial independence. Sign up for a one-week free trial, no credit card required, for access to daily live chart analysis and market coverage, a thriving chat community, along with dozens of hours of exclusive educational materials. We look forward to seeing you. Let's check out some charts. Checking in on Twitter, GoPro X CHK. So Twitter pulled back, broke key support. That level was 1651. That was a potential bear signal. Didn't see a whole lot of downside from there because the bulls did defend the middle Bollinger Band daily support. So that's the new support level to watch, but definitely a setback for the bulls. We have seen lower wicks the past 2 days showing bulls buying the dip, but I will not trust these bulls until we get over and close over the 200-day moving average resistance currently at 1704. The weekly time frame is showing this weak bounce attempt. It's currently a bear flag setup. If we can't get over exponential resistance on this bounce attempt, then it will remain a bear flag setup. So a weak bounce, we broke the low of last week already, and the exponential resistance is keeping the bears strong on the weekly. GoPro also breaking down and losing a key support of 890. We did, however, hold the 200-day moving average, but we're just looking at the low of this pullback of 867, and then we have this gap to fill at 838. So the double top really took any momentum away from the bulls, and that level is 944 and 945. So a significant pullback from that level. The bear momentum told us to look for further downside because we closed at the low of the day on Friday. We did get that further downside, and now we're looking at 867. The weekly time frame shows a tightening range with the bears having the slight upper hand. Low volume consolidation after the breakout is the only good thing that the bulls have going here because they are unable to turn things around on the daily time frame, just setting lower highs and no breaking the lower high pattern at this point. We broke it by one penny, but that's close enough for me to call that a double top and certainly disregard that as a bull break. So lower highs and lower lows is still the pattern, and just like Twitter has to get over the 200-day, GoPro has to break this double top 945 for me to believe that the bulls have momentum. X with a gap and trap scenario today with a big open, overextended themselves to the upside, and then saw profit taking for the rest of the day. It is a bearish reversal spinning top candlestick. We've seen bearish reversal candlesticks 3 days in a row with no follow-through, but we did break the higher low pattern today as well. 2666 is support, followed by 2640, and our new resistance is 2835, and the daily time frame has the upper Bollinger Band back as resistance now. So normal healthy consolidation likely coming. The weekly time frame, the 50-week resistance, rejected the last two attempts, and here we are struggling again. 2742 is that level. Have to close above that by the end of this week, and that would put us above the upper Bollinger Band and key 50-week resistance, so that's the ideal scenario for these bulls. CHK on the daily, not much follow-through. We did get over the exponential resistance, but profit taking from 383, it's just another lower high. In order to change this trend, we have to see a higher low and then a higher high because it's been all lower highs and lower lows over the past 5 weeks. So bears still strong. Bullish reversal candlestick is nowhere near on its way to confirmation this week. We have to break 383, which is now a double top the past 2 weeks, and see a solid green week to confirm this candlestick. Otherwise, the bears are still very strong on CHK, and certainly seeing high bear volume today, taking all the momentum out of the sales of these bulls. So where we stand, Twitter, GoPro both have very clear levels for the bulls to prove themselves to us. X needs short-term healthy consolidation, and CHK bears remaining in control have to see higher lows and higher highs because we're not going to break the lower high pattern coming right off the low. I appreciate you watching. We'll check back in tomorrow. Have a great night.